Now I am telling you about Jallianwala Bagh. Jallianwala Bagh massacre took place on 13th April 1919 at Jallianwala Bagh in Amritsar. Defense of India Regulation Act 1915 and Rowlatt Act 1919 raised political and social unrest among Indians. Indian freedom fighters generally showed disagreement with Rowlatt Act. Hundreds of people were died in the incident. The day was observed as the Jallianwala Bagh Mass. The last like Rowlatt Act created social unrest between Indians. Jallianwala Bagh is remembered every year on 13th April. The people are killed and injured in the brutal event. The open fire in the massacre happened for 10 minutes. It was a threatening massacre of India history. Thank you for watching.